effective is antibacterial soap? Studies performed by the American Cleaning Institute and the Personal Care Products Council reported that approximately 74% of all Americans have used an antibacterial soap. Those that reported its use on a regular basis accounted for 56% of the total number studied. One group of participants in the study, mothers, indicated that they would be extremely upset if these soaps were removed from the market. This frustration stems from manufacturers marketing the soap as a means to fight germs and have alluded that they keep illness away far better than plain soap and water. Operating rooms prior to surgery may have a justification for using antibacterial soaps. Unfortunately, they are being greatly overused in schools, restaurants, and homes with the possibility of having devastating consequences. Until recently, the environment and health risk of using antibacterial soap has just been disclosed. Though these are not widely known by consumers, most adults surveyed indicated that they have no environment or health concerns about using antibacterial soaps. Other studies showed that these soaps have no significant benefits. Recently, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, proposed a rule that manufacturers are required to present data that proves antibacterial soap as more effective than just plain soap and water. In one recent study, 0.3% of triclosan was added to the exact formulation as soap, which is the most widely used antiseptic agent in soap and the maximum concentration allowed by law. A combination of bacterial strains of E. coli, listeria, and salmonella were spread onto the hands of willing adult volunteers, who then washed their hands for 30 seconds with warm water and either type of soap. The results showed that the antibacterial soap containing the triclosan was no more effective in reducing bacterial contamination than the plain soap. The result of this study has prompted the discussion whether antibacterial products should be removed from the marketplace as they can confuse consumers. Antibacterial soaps cannot prevent runny noses, coughs, sore throats, fevers, vomiting, diarrhea, as these symptoms are caused by viruses which antibacterial soaps will not kill. Plain soap and water is sufficient to wash away bacteria. The effects of the triclosan ingredient found in antibacterial soap over a period of time can be harmful. Studies show an increase in allergies among children, stimulate the growth and development of breast cancer cells, and increases the staph bacteria that can accumulate in the human nose, thus doubling a person's risk of carrying and spreading the staph infection. Alcohol-based hand sanitizers might be an alternative to triclosan-containing soap, though these products are not any more effective than washing with plain soap and water. Practicing a good hand washing regime, with warm water and soap, will help to reduce your exposure to potentially disease-causing germs and reduce your chances of getting sick.